I think I disagree with that. It would be appropriate to make a law that prohibits private vehicles in urban areas. First, public transportation cannot take all the citizens. To be specific, for example, the number of the bus and subway is limited, but citizens are a lot. So all the buses and subways will be full of passengers.
Mm-hmm.
And also, all the people and kids will not be able to use the public transportation because the weak is easy to be injured in buses or subway, which is full of passengers.
Okay.
And second, people in urban areas move at night. To be specific, people in urban areas work and study in the night. So after studying or working, people have to go home, but public transportation doesn't work at night. So if the law prohibits private vehicles in urban area, people cannot move around freely in the night. For these reasons, I disagree with that it would be appropriate to make a law that prohibits private vehicles in urban areas.